Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Hamilton Field for the 1994 Senior Appreciation Night. Tonight, we would like to honor the senior players and the other people who have both made this program what it is today. First of all, we would like to introduce the cheerleading coach, Michelle Carson, with her assistant, Pam Sinclair. And now the senior members of the football team with their parents. Brendan Donlin with his parents Bill and Mary Donlin. Matt Emmons with his parents George and Sally Emmons. Brian Gilman with his parents Tim and Nancy Gilman. Mike Hallett with his mother Debbie Traber. Pat Hammond with his parents Bill and Lynn Hammond. Dave Howler with his parents Dave and Helen Howler. Kevin Kissel with his parents Steve and Bonnie Kissel. Bob Middleton with his parents Bill and Mary Middleton. One of this year's captains, Tony Monticelli, with his parents, Coach Mike and his wife, Darcy Monticelli. Another of the captains, Jeremy Pete, with his parents, Ed and Molly Pete, Cheryl and Mayo Manera. Wade Rocliffe, with his parents, Dan and Tony Rocliffe. Another of the captains, Ron Stephanie, with his parents, Ron and Claire Stephanie. And finally, another of the captains, Eric Williams, with his parents, Mike and Mary Lou Williams. And now the junior varsity coaching staff. Coach Todd Walker, with his wife, Terry. Coach Don Moran with his wife, Jerry. Coach Gary Capitelli and his wife, Martha. And the assistant coaches on the varsity team, Coach Lee Staley and his wife, Deirdre. And Coach Gary Fredericks with his wife, Peggy. How about a nice round of applause for all these people who have dedicated a lot of time to the program. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to announce the winner of the 1994 Tom Callan Award. The type of hard work and dedication that characterized Tom Callan's life have become the cornerstones upon which the Caledonia Mumford football tradition is based. Tom believed that football games are won by the people who handle the underappreciated chores of blocking and tackling. The names of these people are often lost in the headlines, but without them, no team can win. The Tom Callan Award is given annually to the Red Raider player who best exemplifies the values that Tom stood for, both on and off the football field. Representing the Callan family tonight, we have Tom's son, Tom Callan Jr., and his granddaughter, Jamie Shepherd. They would like to present the 1994 Tom Callan Award. The recipient of the 1994 Tom Callan Award is Tony Monticelli. Exemplifies outstanding citizenship. Mr. Freeman, a teacher, principal, and coach at Caloni Mumford Central School for many years, was dedicated to students at CMCS. His leadership and example are an inspiration to all who worked with him, studied under him, or knew him. At this time, his son, John Freeman, also a teacher at Caloni Mumford, will present the award. The recipient of the 1994 Freeman Award goes to Colleen Bolt. Congratulations to Colleen. Please rise.
Michael.
And the back judge, Mr. Dean Harrison.
Thank you.
Second and two. Motion across. Watch it pass in the flat. Boop, boop, boop.
This way.
free a little bit, Mike. Yeah, watch for ISO weak, right? Are you turning, Mike?
Yeah.
Good. Oh, got it. Alright. You want to stay away from the stack, I think, in cover. And I'm pretty sure. No, go hard, Mike. They're going to run the ball. They're going to try to get the... They're going to run ISO on that.
Yeah.
White Grant.
Yeah.
Thank you. 15.
Thanks for the 15, guys.
Wait!
Oh,
lucky.
You bring up a third and a lot of
luck. Hey, Mike.
Thank you.
young kid.
Yes.
Roll on the carry, looks at the table for the Raiders.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm working with it.
Game yourself